CCTV cameras have appeared to capture the moment a ghost of a young girl materializes in the middle of a zebra crossing, as a car drives right through her body. The surveillance images show the specter emerge out of nowhere, first as a suspicious shadow, before the picture suddenly becomes much more clear. As she stands in the middle of the road, a car approaches, completely oblivious to the bizarre specter, and appears to drive right through the girl's body. It is believed that the eerie apparition was spotted in Paseo de la Reforma, in Mexico City at 2:20 a.m. on September 18. Bizarrely, the strange image only appears to have been caught on one of the security cameras. What exactly is the white figure in the video? Could it actually be a ghost? Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe.